not change, right? The action is exactly the same, the driver is the same, but how the body took that load based on your beginning position is different. So that in itself can be a more challenging drill, okay? Let's go back to XXX position. Well, let's say we want to upregulate the left side of the superficial front line. What would you suppose we would do with our foot in our swing? Superficial front line runs from the top of the foot, runs up through the shin, through the quad, hits to the top of the hip, moves across to the belly button, right where the rectus abdominis, runs straight up through the sternum and sternum pedal mass by right up into the chin. If we want to upregulate the superficial front line, do we move back or forward? We would move back, right? So anytime I'm under load here, there's going to be more load in this side of the body. So here's the drill. Try this. You're going to start at XXX position. When the kettlebell gets to the vertical height that you choose to want to end it at, I want you to time it by stepping forward. Okay? So it'll be a swing, touch, swing, touch, and we'll just do left foot forward. Okay? And you're going to feel a huge upregulation now. You'll still get it both sides here, but as soon as you go to here, she's going to be up that left side of that front leg and in through the left side of that trunk. Try that.
Oh. Well, first or fingers?
Yep, anywhere. Doesn't really matter. You can plant heel first, you can plant toe, whatever makes you feel like you're still under balance and have that rhythm. Just showed the